So IVF is a very safe, effective, and a good procedure to have a baby to a couple who are not able to conceive naturally. So the babies who are born by IVF are absolutely normal babies. There are no complications at all in the babies of the couples who are undergoing IVF, because we are not doing anything extra in IVF. What we are doing in IVF is we are just taking an egg and we are just taking in sperm. We are fertilizing the egg and sperm outside and forming an embryo, and the embryo then is put inside the womb of the female, inside the uterus of the mother. So what we do in IVF is, if a couple is not able to conceive naturally, why is the couple not able to conceive naturally? Because the egg and the sperm are not fertilized into the in the tubes of the female. Only that procedure, egg and sperm fertilization, we are doing outside. Everything else is going to be inside the female only. The embryo has to grow inside the uterus of the female only. It will take the blood of the female only. It will take the nutrition of the female only. So it is just like the normal pregnancy, and obviously the baby will also grow like a baby conceived naturally. So there are no extra chances of complications in IVF pregnancies. Also, the chances of complications in the spontaneous pregnancy are similar to chances of complications in babies in an IVF pregnancy. There are no extra set of complications, and since and also the technology of IVF has advanced. Because of advancement in technology also, there will be no complications to the babies. I am Dr. Kanchi Khurana, and I am a senior fertility expert at Cloudnine Hospitals, Chandigarh and Panchkula. You can contact me on my number, which is 9592268354. Also, you can consult me through the Health Finder YouTube channel, and you can go to their page and subscribe to that channel.